You are here on a short visit, I suppose. Oh no, I live here. Really? Your mother, no doubt, or some female relative of advanced years, resides here also?
Oh no, I have no mother, nor in fact any relations.
Indeed.
My dear guardian, with the assistance of Miss Prism, had the arduous task of looking after me.
Your guardian?
Yes, I am Mr. Worthing's ward.
Oh, it is strange he never mentioned to me that he had a ward. How very secretive of him. He grows more interesting hourly.